Guys, it's your boy Alex here. Yeah, I can actually upload now and stuff. So if yeah, I'm playing a some Minecraft. I made a Minecraft mansion, and today this is the mansion. So do actually a little tour. Here's my diving board. It's just I need to try and find something like a pressure plate or something. Like to cover over. So, as when you walk up, you can see. Sorry. You walk up and you start to see a pool, so I was just using that. And but if you wonder why I got these sea lamps, it's because of this. So it lights up and you can see inside lava. So yeah, walking up, and when you see you've got some things, you've got a plant pot. So you walk in, you've got some shutters in the window. So you walk in, you go upstairs. Now here's the first room. This is not my room actually, this is just a guest room. This is me and Alex's house. This is going to be like a room like with speakers and like a record turntable and stuff. So, and then this over here is where Alex's room is. So he was making a room yesterday and he made probably the coolest room in the house, and it's not even my room. I am gonna change his beds. Sorry, Alex, if you're watching this. I don't really like. I can either change it all to like a black or like a random color, but not dark blue because I don't like dark blue beds. Oh, I don't want to go shortcut box. There you go. Sorry, but I had to do that, and I'll actually make this look nicer. Can actually block a quartz. Oh, shiz. Wait a minute, guys. Quartz lab. I personally think this looks cooler. Looks like that. Or you can have that. Which are the exact same thing. So you can sleep, blah, blah, blah. And this is attached to the house. You done this yesterday. Where's my other room? It's in here. Here's my other room. Here's where I sleep. Got my TV stuff. Or I can make this like something different. I like that. But upstairs could be like something. I'm gonna. So yeah, this is just really a tour for the inside. Right now, I'm gonna try and make like a bathroom in one of them. Like, I like to take my bathroom. So I'm not gonna be able to have bathroom and stuff. So I'm just gonna go check out. It's like Roselle. It's like Rosie Isle. To like, he has a video how to make this house. And yes, I did get it off a YouTube video. Bye. It's just hopefully he makes it on. Place it. Wait a minute. Xander's playing. Sunday. I don't think we've got any game invites. Sander. Anyway. Hopefully he joins. Anyway, so I'm gonna try and make like a trampoline today. So I'm gonna get, no, not jungle, like spruce. Just gonna make a garden shrimp. Just gonna kill these. So no mobs can get in. Might as well just get a diamond sword. So yeah, spruce. So maybe here. And the trampoline is gonna be really basic, just a slime block under carpet. That's what I usually do in my creations. Well, now one more maybe. Should it? But I could make it in ground, yeah. Hopefully, like someone joins or something, because I'm lonely. Not gonna. It's not the biggest trampoline, but oh yeah, what am I doing? Better cut. Oh yeah, sorry. I keep forgetting that from the video. So yeah. I need a black carpet for like the middle bit where it's the bounciest. Maybe we're supposed to do something there to get the bounciest bit. So there's a trampoline. side.
What? Okay, 1 second.
Need your light on, Alex, because you'll end up going bloody well away. But you'll need to remember your phone.
Mm-hmm. What is slippy? I'll make it spruce wood actually. Make spruce pine like dark one. So make it like fine. How about blue size up? Like 3 blocks out each, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, so I'll be 8. So, yeah. But no, this is gonna be my actual turbines. We get turbines for a trampoline. This isn't gonna be a trampoline. How can I get it? A trampoline turbine. That'll be cool. It's gonna be like 2 turbines. Like 3 turbines. One, two, three, four, five.
Whatever. Sorry if I'm being like really silent, it's just because I'm like concentrating kind of. Bigfoot. So if you like this video, please go like and subs. Please go like and comment and subscribe. Goodbye. Love you. No, love you. Well, yeah, love you fans and see you. Bye.